Hello, how are you? Hope you're doing well. I'm going to teach you a quick trick that I only learned a month ago and I probably should have learned 7 years ago. Basically, I learn by doing, hands-on, doing things. That's how I remember things. That's how I gain experience. And that's what works best for me. However, downside, sometimes I don't learn things right when I should have. An example is how to focus while shooting live. When I started out doing it, I would shoot like this. Find my focus point, really low lit venues, find it, turn autofocus off, take the picture, turn autofocus on, find the focus point again, turn autofocus off. Doesn't really make sense because I have to literally go like this the whole show. But that's what I did. That's what I knew. After that, I switched to another way of focusing, which I actually can't even recall because of how good this next one is. And I just learned this one this past work tour, so only like a few months ago, and I feel all kinds of stupid. You know when you figure something out like 6 years after you've been doing something one way and it's just all that easier? This is that. Basically, it comes down to customizing your button functions on your camera. I am shooting with a Canon 5D Mark III, so depending on what camera you're using, you might have to do something different to find this option. But here's how it works on a Canon 5D Mark III. Basically, I have it set so that when I press this AF on button right here with my thumb, it is going to focus my camera. I am shooting in AI servo mode, so I hold this down, and depending on where my focal point is set in my camera, I will find focus for that point no matter where I'm pointing at it. So if the person's moving, I can just follow and track them with it, and it will continuously focus on them. Then when I'm ready to take my shot, I remove my finger and I press the shutter, just like that. No matter where I press the shutter, it's going to stay on that exact same focal point. It's not going to try to refocus. It's not going to change at all. I'm just going to take a picture. And this is great because in low light, you know, sometimes it's hard to find your focal point. Again, if maybe it got dark after it was light and you found the focus point when it was light, then you don't want to try to refocus again once it's dark. So this way, my camera isn't searching the whole time I'm trying to take a picture. In camera on a Canon 5D Mark III, it's pretty easy to do this. All you do is press this Q button right here when you're in shoot mode, click this custom functions, click on it. And at the top here, you set this button up here. It'll actually show you on the diagram to say metering start. And then the next button down, you have AF on. You click on that and you set that to be metering and AF start. That's how you do it. It's pretty simple. Basically, that's all there is to it. I hope you enjoy. Hope this makes your life a lot easier. And good luck with your next concert shoot, you music photographers. Over and out. Peace. Well, here I am again. I am in El Paso, Texas today. And I start this vlog wondering, why do I make vlogs? Is it for me? Is it for you? Well, I think it's mostly for me. But I'm actually not as selfish as I make myself out to be. Like, I do a lot of things for other people. Like vlogging. It's kind of weird because when I upload these, a lot of my friends that I'm like,